house. Here we go. Adam Milhan there. He's just about to hit the 10 metre mark. Got it. Jumped in the air. Flying past the Land Rover starboard through the S-bend there. Very, very well done. Very skillful there as he goes through the S-bend round the 97.3 Coast FM speed pole through the centre of the circuit and up that little dog leg that leads to the back of the track there. He's part of the Sigamet Racing team and the guys and gals from Young Run Marine. Well, they've just worked overtime to get this machine fired up tonight. They've unleashed a tremendous amount of horsepower in this machine tonight, and the little machine is absolutely burning on the raceway tonight with a 404 block Chevy motor out there, and they've certainly done something to this machine because they've turned it on in a big, big way tonight. And Adam Milhan, of course, is doing very well here tonight. And of course, he's running under the banner of the Under Up Marine.
Here he goes. He's just going to do this last bit of the circuit here at the 46-second mark now, coming around the last island, shooting right through the centre of the circuit, and we're going to head on home, looking at about a 6 or so. Here we go with a 57.76.